Hi, my name is Dr. Erick Miranda. I'm Medical Director of GoHealth here in the Bay Area. And today I want to talk to you about a very important topic to members of our community here in the Bay Area, as well as to lots of patients throughout the world, HIV and PrEP. So what is PrEP? PrEP is stands for pre-exposure prophylaxis. So essentially an HIV negative individual who wants to remain HIV negative, this is just another tool in the arsenal in how we can do that. PrEP is essentially Truvada, which is two different types of HIV medication. The pill is taken once daily, and if done so every single day, the risk of HIV transmission drops by about 92%. This medication is useful in various different at-risk groups, including men who have sex with men, IV drug users, women who are having sex with at-risk men, and in different types of situations and scenarios. It is important to highlight that PrEP should be used in conjunction with other methods such as condom use to help prevent the transmission of HIV. So who can take PrEP? Again, lots of the groups that I mentioned earlier. Here in San Francisco, we have seen a dramatic drop in the number of cases of HIV, in part due to this medication, along with other forms of public health. Is PrEP safe? One of the biggest questions that patients ask is this medication safe? Is taking Truvada daily a safe regimen? And the answer is yes, it is quite safe. Numerous studies that have been done show that at 5 years, there are very minimal adverse outcomes. One of the most common side effects from this medication is a little nausea, which tends to subside over time. So how is PrEP started? Typically, if somebody is interested in PrEP, if they feel that they are at risk for acquiring HIV, or if they feel that they are in an at-risk group, then the process is started by visiting your provider, and there is an intake where sexual history is taken, routine questions are asked, physical exam is done. If it is deemed that you are a suitable candidate for PrEP, then you can be started on that medication. There will be necessary follow-ups, typically at 1 month and then 3 months thereafter, in order to keep obtaining that medication and keeping yourself healthy and protected. The test that is typically used is one that we're providing here at GoHealth as far as HIV testing. We do provide PrEP at GoHealth. We are using a fourth generation HIV test that is 99.6% sensitive, which is a truly remarkable test. Again, the process would start by somebody from the community who feels that they are at risk coming into one of our centers. There would be an intake with respect to sexual history, sexual health practices. If deemed an appropriate candidate, we utilize the UCSF-sponsored Clinician Consultation Center, which is staffed by healthcare professionals who are experts at PrEP, PEP, and we have a consultation with them. The patient, if deemed an appropriate candidate, will oftentimes be started on Truvada medication, and we will help arrange follow-up by ensuring that you follow up either with your primary care physician and or the myriad agencies that we have here in San Francisco, including the San Francisco AIDS Foundation, STRUT, which is a sexual health men's clinic in the Castro, or the City Clinic, which is open to all residents of San Francisco. It is important to note that while once daily Truvada is very effective against protecting you from HIV, it does require ongoing follow-up and periodic testing. Another important question is, will my insurance cover this medication? And the answer is mostly yes. Lots of private insurances do cover the cost of Truvada. In San Francisco, we're very fortunate to have numerous programs that will also assist you in helping to protect yourself. If an individual makes up to 5 times the poverty line, which currently is a little over $58,000, if you make under that, then the medication is essentially free. If you make over that and still require some assistance, we have lots of programs here in San Francisco that will help you obtain that medication. And there are, again, lots of agencies here in the city that can help with financial concerns. Lots of the studies also show, you know, that one of the big questions is, has there been a benefit from this medication? And in fact, yes. In 2012, there were 454 reported cases of HIV infection in San Francisco. And in 2015, that number had plummeted 44% down to 255 cases, which is absolutely remarkable. The goal of San Francisco is to have zero cases of HIV infection and zero AIDS-related deaths. So I just want to reiterate, Truvada is a game changer as far as the fight against HIV infection. If taken daily, one tablet once a day, your risk of HIV transmission does drop by about 92%. It is important to note that this should be done in conjunction with other healthy sex practices such as condom use. And it is also very important to note that taking Truvada once daily does not protect you against other forms of STD, such as gonorrhea, chlamydia, or syphilis. So if you're interested in PrEP, just know that we offer it here at GoHealth, and it's offered at various agencies throughout the city. Please definitely talk to your primary care doctor.